You've got to be committed even when things ain't going right. You always hear me say, do the little things, be tough, rebound hard every possession, all right? Those are the little things, all right? Are we going to do those tonight?
Sure.
If you do those things tonight, you will leave here winners. I promise you that, okay? And everybody in the area is going to be shocked. Remember, fourth in the league, right? That's what they have you as, fourth in the league. Everybody's going to have a different outlook on Shelby basketball, okay? Let's go. Hard work on three. One, two, three.
Hard work.
Good take, Cody. Good.
Discipline in your switches and your talks, okay? And like Coach said, you do that, you're a walk out of here winner, okay? And you're a walk out of here 2-0 and in the front of the league, all right? And everybody's gonna be thinking, damn, we're second guessing now, okay? We gonna do that? Let's go, let's go. That's right. Now we're in control of this thing. Everybody did their 1/5, right? Everybody can leave here tonight and say, Coach, I did my 1/5 and we left the winner. I'm proud of every single one of you. That's a dang good win. Hey, what? How many years?
8
8 year streak, fellas.